And still with keeping active, running a marathon is not for the faint-hearted. It's 42 kilometres to the finish line, but to get there takes endless hours of training and going through many pairs of running shoes. Now, Niuean woman Mel Tuineau, who is in her early 50s, ran her first marathon 24 years ago. In May this year, she clocked up her 100th in Rotorua.
Inspiring stuff, but she didn't stop there. She recently travelled to the capital to compete in the Wellington Marathon. Sandra Kailahi was there to witness another one of Mel's milestones.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
this is a road well travelled by Mel Tuineau. She's using the Wellington event to complete her 102nd marathon. That equates to 4,284 kilometres.
To put it into perspective, it's like running from Cape Reinga all the way to the Bluff and back again. But because Mel is Niuean, it's also like running around Niue 67 times.
I know, I can't believe it myself. Because after doing 50, I thought that was it. And then I just thought, oh, well, I'll just carry on and see if I can maintain my health. And I got to 80 and thought, oh, it's not long to go till 100.
Mel first started running to get fit, trying 5 and 10K runs, before friends suggested she join the Wellington Marathon Clinic and the Hutt Valley Running Club, where she discovered a real love for the exercise.
It comes back to really my dad and his parents, also my auntie Sweetie, who always said to us that, you know, your health and God is important in your life. I met Malcolm, my present partner, who is into running, and that's how I got into it.
Mel since moved to Auckland and is with the YMCA Marathon Club. These days, she slow jogs or fast walks, but she always finishes.
How do you do that?
Just time on your feet and focus at the end.
I'm happy because that's a great improvement from the last one. Oh, thank you, dear. It's hard when people ask you, is this your first one? I said, no, it's going to be my 102 today. Well, I guess they look at me and don't, because I don't look like a runner, you know, they expect people to be skin and bones, I suppose.
Mel ran her first marathon in 1989 in Hastings in just over 4.5 hours. Her first overseas marathon was in the Gold Coast, but she's done the big ones, London, Paris, and even New York.
I like the New York and London because they've got so much entertainment and you can stop to have a feed, have a massage, can dance with the band. Yeah, incredible.
And then she just kept going. Mel reached the 50 marathon mark at the Rotorua event and chose it again when she reached the 100 mark in May.
Well, when I did the 50, I thought, well, I'll be the first Niuean to do 50, and now just over 100. It's quite amazing.
And she's got the medals to show for it. And if you're thinking of doing a marathon, this humble Niuean has some simple tips.
Good eating habits, enough sleep, being happy and enjoy life.